Vile nimejua tumempoteza rais wa pili ambaye alikuwa wa Jamhuri ya Kenya. Na tutakuwa tunaenda huko. Sisi kama county ona ningependelea nisome alafu nitamkaribisha permanent secretary wa Ministry of Education asome yake alafu mimi nitarudi hapa mwenyewe kushika program ili tukifika saa 7:30 tuwe tumemaliza hii sherehe, kwa sababu tuna maiti ambayo inatoka hapa mpaka kwenda Nakuru na maiti inatoka hapa inaenda kule Vihiga Kakamega. But before I read the official statement, I want to thank all the people who have sent various through the Deputy President who was here on Monday and others, business community, all of them have stood with us. Fellow mourners, at one of our highest performing schools in national, let me take this opportunity once again to convey primary schools community. This is the largest school in this county. And because this school has been performing well, it has attracted pupils. One of my colleagues, when he realized that there were students, pupils who passed on that were coming outside the county, he thought that this was a boarding school. It's not a boarding school. The building that the accident happened was constructed through community effort and the support of the county government. When we constructed that structure, that houses, that two classrooms, the school has consistently recorded impressive results with a mean score of at least 322 points for the entire 5-year period.